I'm Phoebe Cotter, and I'm the Secretary of Hall Government, and my favorite Hall Gov memory was planning the high-rise hangout.
Brian Remark, 7th floor rep. My favorite memory of Hall Government is meeting new people.
Kelly Reardon, I'm the Programming Council representative, and my favorite memory was having B-dubs at one of our meetings.
Hi, I'm Courtney. I'm the 9th floor rep, and I joined Hall Gov because I wanted to be a part of my campus and feel like I had, like my opinion mattered through Hall Gov.
Hey guys, I'm Alicia. I'm the Vice President of Seim. I joined Hall Government to serve as a leader for Seim and Residence Life and just to get involved.
I'm Madeline Casper and I'm the 5th floor rep. I joined Hall Gov because Phoebe Cotter forced me to, and I'm very glad I did.
And we're back with another question. The question is,
what is our favorite event?
My favorite event was called Come Spoon With Us for Valentine's Day. We got ice cream and watched a movie.
Mine was the high-rise hangout.
My favorite event was the high-rise hangout.
My favorite event this year was Turkey Bingo.
My favorite event was the March Madness.
My favorite event was the high-rise hangout.
My favorite event was high-rise hangout.
My favorite event was the high-rise hangout.
My favorite event was Turkey Bingo.
My favorite event was probably the Turkey Bingo.
My favorite event this year was March Madness Bracket Contest.
My favorite event was Share the Love and...
Hi, my name is Alex Cherta. I was the treasurer for Hall Gov this last year. The way I grew was I accurately budgeted for the hall.
Hi, my name is Maddie Moskal and I'm a diversity leader in Hall Gov. And how I grew in Hall Gov is I became more diverse in opinion.
Hi, I'm Patrick Beauchamp, and I was the 3rd floor rep. And I grew through Hall Gov through stepping into even greater leadership position roles for my president and vice president when they couldn't do their positions. And I developed a pretty diverse network of other like-minded individuals in my Hall Government members.
Hi, I'm Emily Marshall. I'm 2015-2016 Seim Hall President. My advice for incoming Hall Government is just don't shut down people's ideas. Keep an open mind. One of the things we said was don't say no, say yes and then go back and be like, okay, that's ridiculous. We can't buy an elephant. So just keep an open mind and don't be afraid to put yourself out.
My name is Bailey Retzloff and I am 2nd floor rep for Seim Hall. My advice to you would be don't skip meetings, because otherwise you'll be very, very, very lost, and your Hall Gov will probably hate you.
Hey, I'm Jonathan Eckhart, 8th floor rep for Seim Hall, and my advice for next year is for you to not shoot down anyone else's ideas or be afraid to voice your ideas, and also my one unfulfilled suggestion from last year was to get wiffle ball supplies for the office.
Listen to your president and, like, stay in line during meetings and, like, be involved.